World Junior 200-meter champion Christine Mboma to take on compatriot Misilingi Jackson Richardson in an epic 200-meter showdown in Brussels. The World Junior 200-meters champion Christine Mboma, with a lifetime best of 21.81 which she ran to scoop the silver medal in Tokyo and 21.82 to win the World Under 20 title in Kenya last month, will take on her compatriot Beatrice Misilingi, American Sha'Carri Richardson, Jamaica's Sherika Jackson and four others on Friday, September 3, 2021 in Brussels. World Under 20 champion Christine Mboma of Namibia and Jamaica's Sherika Jackson have both run faster over the half-lap sprint than the American Richardson. The women's 200 meters at the Diamond League meeting in Brussels on Friday will also feature Mboma's compatriot and Olympic finalist Beatrice Misilingi. The Namibian teenager finished 6th at the Olympic Games in Tokyo, ran a personal best 22.18 for the silver medal behind Mboma at the World Under 20 Championships in Kenya last month. The Brussels meeting promises to be a thrilling event, with Mboma expected to win it, following the late withdrawal of the world's fastest woman and Olympic gold medalist Elaine Thompson-Herah with the personal best of 21.53. Surely the 18-year-old Mboma should lead the pack and win this one, given her recent brilliant performance.
Mbamba. She comes out.